Queen Elizabeth's workload is increasing the older she gets. Get the details on her busy schedule. Age is just a number. Despite the fact that Queen Elizabeth just celebrated her 92nd birthday in late April, 2018 has been her busiest year for royal engagements yet. In fact, according to new reports, her duties have gone up a whopping 25% since 2017. Research from Right Royalty shows that the grandmother of eight has already completed a total of 125 engagements since January. Talk about being a busy queen bee. Even more impressive than the queen, though, is her eldest son, Prince Charles. The same report explains that the 69-year-old completed 83 engagements in the month of May alone, including royal visits to both Italy and Greece. Prince Charles currently stands at 250 engagements total for 2018. Where does he find the time? In second place is Princess Anne, followed by Prince Edward, Prince Andrew, and again, the Queen, to round out the top five. Naturally, Prince Harry didn't make the cut as he's spent the majority of the new year planning his extravagant royal wedding with his now wife, Meghan Markle. That said, Prince Harry and Meghan have quickly joined the ranks of their busy family members. On May 22, the lovely pair made their first royal appearance as a couple during a garden party at Buckingham Palace in honor of Prince Charles' 70th birthday. Now that the Duchess of Sussex is officially a member of the family, the court circular, which measures how many engagements each royal completes, will include her and the June 2018 count. Surely she and Harry will be quick to get their numbers up.